Network marketing brings out the entrepreneur in you. And this is the era of where we are. Ralph Waldo Emerson calls it the age of self-reliance. It brings that out of you. And I think that it's easy to take pop shots at it, but remember, dogs don't bark at parked cars. You know, people shoot up, they don't shoot down. So I just think there are a lot of haters out there who really don't understand the industry and say, oh, it's a get-rich-quick scheme. It's a pyramid. Now, first of all, everything in our lives is a pyramid, everything, from the White House on down to the Congress, to the Senate. I used to serve in the Ohio legislature. It's a structure that provides coaching and that has revealed years ago there's no secret to success, there's a system to success. And no matter what organization you become a part of, the system works if you work it. If you don't work it, it won't work. But it works if you work it. And that's one four-letter word that most people don't like. They're not willing to work. I have a friend who invited me to her brother's house to help him to get off drugs, to introduce him to a drug program that can help him. And I said, these people can help you, but you've got to be willing to do the work. And after we finished, he asked us to leave. And I'll never forget what she said. As we were going down the steps, she said, Les, I do apologize for wasting your time, but I realized when my brother knew that it would require work for him to get off drugs, that most people won't participate in their own rescue. And there are people who will be presented with an opportunity, who know that they could be laid off at any moment, who know that there's no such thing as job security, who know that them keeping their job has nothing to do with how good they are. And yet and still, they'll go to work and have knots in their stomachs, hoping when they open up an email that they have not been told this is your last day. They'll go to work hoping there's not a security guard standing by their desk with a box and say, empty your things in here and take them to the front door and escort them to the parking lot. They go in there hoping it doesn't happen. Why? Because they don't want to do the work. It's an aversion to most people's spirit.